Hello, and welcome to section 5.1. In this section, we're going to define eigenvectors and eigenvalues. This definition, when you first see it, might not seem like much, but it is absolutely central to a lot of applied mathematics. Those of you who are going to take a differential equations course will see how this material can be applied. And even in this course, we'll see some applications.